Hi everyone! Hi Bellas! I'm here to try out the Color Collection High Definition Dual Powder Foundation. I got this from the BDJ box May 2017. It's the Elite box, so the whole box was full of Color Collection products, and it's my first time to use it. I tried it out for a few days and I'm here to share with you my review. So first off, what is this? It's a dual powder foundation, meaning you can apply it either wet or dry. So it depends on your purpose or kung mas feel mo rin na dry yung powder kasi it feels lighter, or versus yung wet na powder because it feels heavier but with more coverage. So yan yung balance on yung pros and cons na yun. But first off, let's start with the packaging. It's very light. So mabilis siyang idala sa mga kikay kit. And when you open it, I like that there's a mirror. It's very important na may mirror para hindi ka na magdala ng separate mirror. And the mirror is quite huge. Rectangle siya. The other powders have a square na mirror na minsan mas mahirap tignan yung face. Ito pag tinignan mo, from this angle, yung whole face kita mo na. So good job on the mirror. And then it comes with a sponge. Itong sponge, you can use it wet or dry, as I mentioned a while ago. Yung iba kasing sponges that come with other powders are usually just for dry application. This one, pwede siyang wet. So, I also feel that the sponge is of good quality. Kahit na naka-bench siyang ganito, hindi nasisira, hindi na-chip. And nung hinugasan ko, tapos dinry ko, hindi nasira yung quality ng sponge. So, good one. Hey, now, let's review the powder. Okay, I got the powder in shade of light. It might be a little bit lighter than my supposed skin tone, pero sige, we'll make do with it. Okay, so eto siya. Ayan. Tignan natin yung powder. Ayan. Actually, nagbe-blend naman siya. Kumbaga pumapasok siya sa pores. The issue lang with me is because it's lighter than my skin tone, so mas obvious lang siya. But when you blend it like this, na-absorb siya ng pores eh. Kumbaga na, parang pumapasok siya dun sa skin. So it's not obvious, kumbaga powder na hindi siya napatungan, hindi siya pumapatong sa balat, but instead, it blends with the skin. Yeah. Okay, so for today, I used half of my face with a dry powder. And then the left part of my face with wet powder. On the video, it might not be too obvious, pero I'll explain to you the difference. So when applied with a dry sponge, yung right side of my face, ginawa ko patting motion lang. Kasi mas natural yung dating niya. And ang nangyari nung powder foundation, it feels natural. It feels lighter, but the effect, na mas obvious na meron kang powder. Mas obvious na may makeup ka. And on the other side, I applied the wet powder. Ni-wet ko yung sponge, tapos medyo skinwheeze ko, so it was a damp sponge. I applied it on the left part of my face. Mas mabilis siyang mag-blend. It may feel heavier, but it looks a lot more natural. It covers a lot more pores. Mas maganda siya sa videos, mas maganda siya sa pictures, and in person, mas gusto ko rin yung wet application. So overall, if you're going to buy this high definition dual powder foundation, I suggest use it wet kasi mas maganda yung finish nung wet. Ayun. And hindi naman siya cakey, but may tendency mag-cake kung dry application at kung sobrang daming nalagay mo. So just be careful and use it sparingly. This is priced at 549 pesos. It's a bit higher than other powder foundations, but still affordable. And is it worth it? I think it's worth a try. And kung hiyang sayo, then try it again and again. Buy it again and again. Pero tip ko lang is to look for the right foundation for you, since it's not that cheap. Kung mali yung foundation shade mo, syempre sayang lang, diba? So, since ako medyo hindi ako sobrang puti, I think light is too light for me. But maybe the medium one would work best. Ayun. Thank you so much for watching my review. I hope you learned something. Thank you also to BDJ Box for sharing this with me. And if you want to purchase or know more about color collection, just contact any Tupperware ladies for more information. Thank you so much, Bellas.